Alright, we back. Back on the Fin Tank. It's the Madden King. In this episode, we have another league game. It's called the Join Now League. They had the Colts open. I'm actually haven't lost in this league yet. I put together a pretty good team. I just joined this season during the draft. I'll let y'all check out this roster with me while I get ready for the game. So you see, nothing spectacular, but I'm gonna make it work. Time to come out. We'll be right back. All right, it's time for kickoff, baby.
Seems like we were just starting training camp, but here we are in October, and off we go on EA Sports.
Come out here, do that crazy. You can't call me out here to do all that crazy. You just did, like. I don't have time for that, bro. Hey.
50 green. 52 blaster. Steel flat.
Mond to the air on first and 10. He'll get this one complete to Davis. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26. I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but
this is my favorite team, though. So if he beat me with this team, I give him kudos.
First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that, and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch. Now you put the offense.
Thank you.
And he fires one that's intercepted. And he will bring it back.
Stop playing with me out here, man. Mad King. Let's go.
So a big defensive play there on the opening drive, no less, as they make the interception and bring it back for the score.
And I think that's a signal for how this defense wants to play. They want to be disruptive, and you know they're going to take some chances.
Well, sometimes it can burn you, but right there, it paid off. Extra point by Patterson, up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. And he is out of bounds here on the return.
Bad start for him already.
The Cleveland offense already ready to go.
I don't think he's going to last the whole game for real.
Just out here a moment ago through the pick six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go around.
Yeah, and sometimes, partner, I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, oh, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window. You're right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
10 cycles.
On first down, here's Mond. That's into the hands of Donovan Peoples-Jones. And they're going to get this to about the 44-yard line. Now from Colts territory, here's a first and 10 at the 44-yard line. Chubb will get the call, running left. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Bobby Okereke making that tackle. The Browns at 1-3 here in the early part of the year. They come in losers at two straight, so trying to turn things around here.
And you just mentioned two straight, and when you talk about two games, that's nothing to panic about. They feel like they've been a little bit unlucky in the last couple. This is a club that's more than capable of turning things around, and I expect them to play really well here.
Here's Mond. Uncorks one for Davis. And that will be incomplete. Oh, he left that one in a bad spot, but fortunately it's just an incompletion and not picked to bring up fourth down.
Well, nearly another interception there. That would have been two drives in a row with a pick. He's got to start taking care of the ball way better than what we're seeing.
Interestingly, that throw was probably worse than the one he threw the interception on last drive, but looking for Cooper, and it's intercepted. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he will bring it back.
Hey, Chris,
an interception return for a Colts TD.
What's that?
So they go on fourth down. Not only do they not get it, it turns into 6 points the other way. Disastrous.
And many people think you should just go ahead and knock it down in that situation. Turn it over for the offense. But I had a defensive coordinator recently tell me, we see that as a passive play. We don't do that anymore. We want the ball.
Instinct a lot of times. If you see a lot of green grass ahead of you, go ahead and grab it.
It's the exact right play to do. That's knowing when to break the rules and when to make a play that maybe you hadn't been taught.
Patterson now for the extra point. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead.
Sorry about that. Daddy first, ass whoopings come second. You know how it goes.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get
back to our continued ass whooping. I gotta put it on them. Because I haven't finished the game out here in this league yet. Like, everybody done quit who I played. One thing about leagues, I don't like, but you know, we gonna make them pop because they slept on when it comes to Madden. It's easy to beat somebody once randomly. It's hard to beat and win a Super Bowl. And that's what we're going for, baby. Stop that. I'm gonna give you that. I know you just wanna.
They run again on first down, Chubb.
That's okay. That's okay. That's what you gotta do, though. That's what you, I'm glad you finally figured it out. Like, that's what you gotta do when I come out in that defense. I'm trying to pass it.
Disrespectful.
But Madden King, baby.
And again, it's Chubb.
What boy is that?
He's down just shy of the 20 on the edge of the red zone. On first and 10, here's Mond, eluding the pressure right. And this one almost intercepted. Mm-mm. Had a chance to come down with it in the end zone.
Different than that, buddy.
But could not hang on. What would look like a march to the end zone is in a momentary roadblock with that incompletion. No need to panic. They just got to come up with a high percentage play call and see if they can get their offense back.
I knew it was coming. And a couple of that's the only thing that's working for you. So now guess what you got to do.
Watching that play unfold and watching him complete it brought back memories of doing all those pursuit drills to make sure you don't over-pursue and let a guy get a cutback lane on you.
Ain't none of that.
You praised him on tape yesterday for the angles that he takes to the ball. Took a great angle right there.
Now nigga, take your three. Be smart. Take your three.
Two remaining as we step aside here.
See, and this is where things go wrong and why niggas quit. They'll end up doing something stupid like this.
Already down two scores. They're going to go take for this three. Rather than settle for three.
And then end up quitting the game, leaving the lead.
Here's Mond. They're going for it
because they want to be goofy.
And this is caught. Touchdown, Cleveland.
Now my offense could finally touch the field. God, leave.
Touchdown now on the air.
I ain't got no offensive stats. Like,
for it pays off with 6 points.
Oh my
and
God.
His kick is no good. It's an early miss. We'll see if that has any ramifications later here as the afternoon wears on.
If I lose to this guy, please, I might leave the league.
Back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss.
All right, finally I get my offense to touch the field. Let's get my QB some stats. He needs snaps.
And it'll come out to the 25.
Actually, don't we just need stats? Oh yeah, you fool, bro. You fool. Let's see here.
They'll run with Taylor to begin the drive. And he stopped immediately there. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and 10. On play action. They'll throw. They'll find Paris Campbell. That's complete. And that worked this well upfield across the 45.
We put him to sleep because he come out in that defense.
Colts in possession. After one, 14-6 our score. On EA Sports.
I'm going to put him to sleep real quick. Because then he's going to come into cover three. I guarantee it.
First and 10, Taylor now. And he's going to take this across the 50 into Browns territory. The first down run got five. Here's second and five.
Yeah, he's definitely going to cover three. But he's tempting me to run. Like, he's telling me to run. Yeah, I'm going to give him what he wants.
Again, it's Taylor. And they'll get this just to the 47. 1 yard gain.
Told you it was cover three.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
And now we think he's safe.
They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
I think he's safe now, but I'm about to expose it.
Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. They'll try and run for the first with Taylor. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. Wide open receiver complete. And he'll be hauled down at about the 30-yard line.
Good strong throw and catch right there.
That's why I hated playing cover three in real life. Like, it was so, it's like the most exposed defense. So I don't know why you get on the video game and people think it's just so great, but
first carry now for Kareem Hunt.
You play football, like actually on the field, you don't really like cover three like that as a defender. My favorite coverage in defense is always, man. For some reason, I perform better. I only got to worry about the dude in front of me or wherever he may be.
The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six.
And cover two. Cover two is dope.
Now a handoff. Hunt's going to run left. And still about 3 yards shy of the first as the 4 yard pickup brings it to third down.
If you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism.
All right, time to hit him with the bowling ball style.
Nine now as they come up on a third and three.
Oh man, you got a corner over there. Yeah, you got to be fool, bro.
A give for Taylor running right side, and he will have the first down across the 20 to the 19-yard line. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. To the right side, this is Taylor. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. And give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and six.
Not a run that you're going to write home about. But
okay, hit him with the UAT one time.
That's what an offense called staying on schedule. 3 to 4 yards on first down.
One of my little filler plays.
For the rest of the drive.
Following the pickup of four, here's second and six. Here and this carry, despite the good move, will be stopped short of the 10. And we've hit the 2 minute mark in this first half of action.
I'm gonna hit him with
third and short. They'll try and pick it up through the air. And this is going to be incomplete.
How about this defense? They came up with a couple big plays in this sequence, and none better than the one right there, forcing the incompletion.
So all we want is the lead before half. We get the ball back. We'll run it up then, if need be, but We're going to play it smart. Go up two possessions.
Riley Patterson now on for the field goal. From the left hash, should be a fairly easy one here. Patterson's kick is good. And that will extend their lead here to 17-6.
This man so named Refund Crack.
And it adds to this first half lead.
And maybe we're too early to worry too much about one score lead, two score lead, etc. But this is where you kind of start banking those points that come in helpful later on.
And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. The Cleveland offense ready to go. And now last drive so successful with the ground game, ending in a touchdown. Do you stick with that formula?
That would be the number one thing you would think of, but so many guys now would look at it and say, we've got them set up so well for play action. Now's the time to take a shot.
They call that, too. Of course they is.
In the state of Ohio who once said, if you throw the ball, if you put it in the air, three things can happen, and two of them are bad. He would have kissed it on the ground.
Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 at their 36-yard line. Bond going to throw it. He's got the connection to Cooper. Working with a second and three.
Let's try that now.
From the gun, here's Mond.
Thank you.
And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off by Isaiah Rogers.
Thank you.
They're going to have great field position here as this is returned just shy of midfield. Three first half interceptions now, and Charles, you'd have to think a fair amount of concern is developing over there on that sideline.
And there should be, because essentially he's been a little loose and possibly reckless with the football here.
That's how you expose that three.
Maybe it's not all on him, but
it's caught at the 10.
And that's how you expose that cover three. That's how you expose that cover three.
51 yards. And the Colts are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Well, Charles, kind of the future of this franchise on display right there. You had a rookie throwing it, a rookie catching it, and taking it into the end zone.
Could you imagine if we were in the owner's box right now? We could look at the front office and see the grins on their faces to see the present, making plays, and knowing what the future will bring.
Build this rookie quarterback up. He's a no-name. I don't even know who he is. But we're going to build him up.
Patterson up and good. And the lead is up to 18 now.
Ooh, it's ugly. Second quarter, 24-6. Oof. Madden King. Like I say, Bob, I'm coming for you, boy.
And Patterson
I'm coming
back
for
out
you,
there
my boy.
To send this one away. No run back here. Down to a knee, and this drive will start at the 25.
Doing froze up.
Play clock down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive. That flag accepted, and it backs the offense up a little bit. Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. First and 15. Off the play fake, Mond. And incomplete on the deep ball. So another incompletion there. He's hitting on fewer than half his pass attempts in this one, and that is not a winning formula.
Yes, so let's make sure we give a little bit of credit to the defense here. They've given him a lot to think about, a lot of different looks, and he seems a little bit confused trying to complete passes.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. Mond looks to throw. Escaping the pressure right. The ball comes out, but this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain. Can almost see inside his face mask there, the look of relief. He coughed it up, but it goes out of bounds. They keep it.
Someone carrying around the lucky horseshoe, aren't they? If I were him, I'd go out and play the lottery after that one. A very fortunate man.
And they're operating in plus territory here. They're thinking points. Definitely don't want to lose the football at this juncture. Throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
So it looks like they stopped some fight in them.
Defense
on this series
stifling,
because it seemed like things were headed
for where it counts most.
But this defense gets two more stops. They can keep them out of that area.
After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10. Back to the air, Mond. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
That's a big force incompletion there to bring up third and long, and this defense can still salvage a little momentum by forcing them to kick a field goal, because just a few plays ago, they looked like they were headed towards the end zone.
So on third down, the field goal unit will come out as he'll try to get three before half. From the right hash, this from 48. York able to send this
one through.
Oh,
I thought you were about to miss that one.
Down to 15. That's all the anxious moment.
You gonna let him run a play?
Closer and closer, but it does curl.
You gonna let him run a play?
Did a little bit of a slow dance there with the left upright, didn't it? But had just enough space, as you said, for it to curl in.
It's a squibber picked up around the 27. So we come to halftime here with the visiting Colts taking the lead to the locker room. As we'll send you down to Orlando, we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports halftime report. Coach, second half ready to get underway.
Why this man got Kellen Mond
the lead, and they will receive the football. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. A carry by Taylor to start the drive. And some room to work. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Indianapolis.
Easy.
Jonathan Taylor. His second rushing touchdown on the year. And the Colts have moved out in front by three touchdowns. I don't think you can get any more efficient or tidy, whatever word you want to use in that. Man, one play, 75 yards, end zone.
Yeah, efficient, tidy, excellent words. How about explosive? 75 yards.
Easy.
That means everyone handled their assignment, doesn't it? It doesn't just mean that the defense broke down. They really executed the way that was drawn up on the whiteboard. Big time play, big time result.
And Patterson back out there to send this one away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out. Get a fumble, take it right back to the house.
Yeah, you about to start doing stupid shit. Now you don't want to play no more.
10 seconds on the game clock.
It's like a big 1-2 punch that may lead to a knockout.
Extra point by Patterson, up and good. And that'll push the lead up to 29 now.
I'm going to let him know he can concede, man. It ain't even fun no more.
So here's the kickoff now as he'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. looking to risk another fumble. He'll sit on this one. It's a touchback. Drive about to get started.
Well, we haven't exactly been treated to a nail biter in this one, CD, and if they cannot score here, this one's pretty much all but over.
Are you saying that you feel like people are starting to think about getting out of here, maybe beating the traffic in order to get home or to their final destination?
Yeah, I don't think there's a whole lot of reason to hang around, especially if they can't score here.
Yeah, you're right about that, because it has been pretty clear who the better team has been in this one. And in a league that we talk about every game being a one-score game as we go into it, watching this blowout, let's just say it's been unusual.
They tried the throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one. Now Mon. Ball had his hands on it, couldn't bring it in. Pretty symptomatic of how this game's been going.
Well, partner, they've certainly played up to their top 10 defensive ranking this week. They've stifled this opposing offense throughout this game. This contest is now.
He don't want to quit. He said he want to pass some stats, so I'm going to go ahead and bust his neck. I ain't letting him do that.
Running for it. Here's Chubb.
Chubb is a beast, man.
Into the ground at the 37. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. They run it again with Chubb. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38.
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there of holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
Oh.
And he drops it incomplete. And their struggles continue here.
Well, they certainly aren't letting up today, partner, because they've forced big turnovers already, and it's been incredibly tough for them to get yards against, let alone put points up on the board.
Mon now off of play action. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
And there's another stop.
I've seen that play too much in my lifetime, but not new when I see it.
Bringing it again this week.
On fourth down, Mon. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked up by Kenny Moore. And the Colts are going to take this.
So much for padding those stats. G's brother. And this was another game on the FinTank. I'm your host, the Madden King. Until the next one.